Yeah, no, I told him that. Yeah.
Sorry.
Oh my god, I know. No, so you just... Yeah, so that's exactly what I said. I'm just gonna call him.
Hey, Pierce! Just the person I was hoping to see. I'm working on another story. Interested?
Who are you after this time?
Rempart. He has a long history of buying up smaller companies for their tech and just pulled the same stunt right here in London. As of this morning, Eastron belongs to him.
Not surprising. What's the twist?
Normally he only goes after weapons manufacturers. It seems he has a thing for deadly tech, but Eastron makes electric double-deckers. Which begs the question...
Why is Rempart so interested in them?
Bingo. Think you can sneak your way into Eastron? I want to see what they're really up to.
Fine, I'm on it. I'm here.
Well, go on, get in there. And don't forget to take photos. We need evidence of what they're up to.
So they were looking for illegals to deport. My poor gran nearly had a heart attack from the shock. So there's my gran.
You know, like in the cloud or in the sky.
Get going.
If it goes up and income goes down, you have a problem. This city still thinks of itself as a crowd during the West.
Here we go.
That's vile!
Nothing out of the ordinary here. You sure about this lead, Claire?
Estrom markets themselves as eco-conscious hippies. Does Rempart seem like the do-gooder type to you? Keep looking.
Out of their bloody minds.
Seems like the only thing they make here are buses. Is there something special about them, aside from being electric?
Apparently, eco-buses are developed with efficiency in mind, using magnesium A to create the next generation of blah, blah, blah. I'll do some more digging on my end.
Keep me posted. I'll see what else I can find.
happen to be related to a Jackson, Pierce, would you? Apparently it was his research that was used to develop that fancy material they use for the buses.
Fuck, that can't be a coincidence. All right, Claire, say Rempart was looking for him. How would buying this company help do that?
If Rempart is after this Jackson guy, then buying Estron would give him access to their metadata. Companies keep records on every unit sold and deal made.
Like the deal the university made with them to use Jack's research. I have to erase that data.
Okay, but wait.
No time.
They won't mine all that data there. Luckily, you have me, and I know where Rempart keeps their servers. Sending you the address now.
Now, we're the laughing stock.
Okay, off the record, who is Jax, and why is Rempart after him? He's obviously family. If I know what's going on, then maybe I can help in some way?
So you know, everything we discuss is off the record. And I don't need your help. It's a private matter. I'll handle it on my own.
Okay, tough guy. So your privacy is more important than your family's safety, is it?
I'm gonna hang up now.
Fine, I'll drop it.
All right, let's go. I need to move faster.
Don't blow out your hip. I know you're worried about Jackson, but I seriously doubt Rempart's had enough time to go through everything.
I'm not willing to bet his life on it.
Once you've hacked the server, patch me in and I'll help erase the data. We'll make sure Rempart can't get to him.
it is. That's the end of that.
I don't speak dumb, punk.
Give up now!
Surroundings. suspicious activity detected.
Here we go.
Control protocol. Surveillance systems online. No suspicious activity detected. No suspicious activity detected.
Shut down that drone.
Control protocol. Patrolling. No suspicious activity detected. Area is secure. Surveillance systems online.
Let's get to work. Do your thing. Let's have a look around.
This area is clear. Keep moving.
Eyes peeled. They're here.
Stay alert.
What's going on with that? Shut it down.
Sleep. Call it in.
Surveillance systems online.
little robot.
Surveillance systems online.
That's fucking nasty, mate. Get
the
shit away from me.
Patching you in, Claire. Shit. I think I just set off an internal alarm.
Yes, you did. And here comes security right on cue. You're gonna have to fight.
Fine by me.
Okay, but don't go too far or I'll lose my connection. Keep it up. I'm about halfway done.
Over
How much data's on that thing?
More than either of us would be comfortable with. Just hang in there. Almost done. Done. Server's wiped. Get out of there, Pierce. Well done. Jackson's safe. I have my story. Everyone's happy.
Run your story, but keep Jax out of it.
I won't mention him. Not too keen on tracking him down just to vet him. Besides, the real story lies with Rempart. If I'm lucky, we'll see a dip in his stocks once everything's out.
I know you get a kick out of exposing these guys, but it is dangerous. You just saw firsthand what they're willing to do to get to someone. You should get some protection.
Like what? Carry a gun? Hire a bodyguard? Don't be ridiculous. I'm a journalist. If I'm not pissing someone off, then I'm not doing my job.
Just saying. I'll see you later, Claire.
Our right to be forgotten is no more. Bloom saw to that when they petitioned to roll back the GDPR. Oh, sorry, the UK GDPR. Opening the door for companies big and small companies are bought by someone like Rempart. Stay with me, London, and I'll show you.